1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. The Homeschool Commandments. The Homeschool Commandments. Number 1.
The challenge demands satisfaction. If you have work to do, you need to take some action.
Number 2.
Read the task, it's right there, the instructions, the information. It'll help with your deductions.
Number 3.
Check your work, check spelling and grammar. Editing is key, or we'll put you in the grammar slammer. This is commonplace, fix it in review. Make sure your work is what you're asked to do.
Number 4.
If you're bored in a meet, that's alright. Time to do some listening, just stay, it's polite. You turn your camera on, you mute your microphone. And if there is a question, don't leave us all alone.
5.
Join the meet and get the time right. Pick a place to try where it's quiet and bright.
Number 6.
Attach your work when you hand it in. Check it's there again. Hope the Google Classroom lets you in.
7.
Try everything, saying I don't know isn't an appropriate answer for your assignment.
Number 8.
Your last chance to negotiate. Send in your captain, see if they can set the record straight.
Hello, students.
Can I have a word, sir? Can I ask why we have to do the work, sir?
Sure. It's vital that you learn how to think and infer.
But online doesn't feel like real school, sir.
Hang on. I believe you need knowledge to gain your goals. They're numerous.
Okay, so I'm doing this.
Number 9. Come on, you can try. Aim it higher. Summon all the courage you require. Then count.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Number 10. Assignments. Submit.